What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. I just said that to say Will Smith, but he did call himself the Fresh Prince. So the Fresh Prince and Jazzy Jeff. Who don't know this song? It's summertime. It's a little hot, and I feel like it was a great time to play this song. So if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So DJ, I love the song. I ain't gonna lie to you. I like Jazzy Jeff, his era for music. So I might react to another song by him, but we just gonna nosedive right into this. I ain't gonna lie, this is my favorite, you know what I'm saying, French Prince song. Let's call it what it is. And I think after that, probably his mama, parents just don't understand, I think. But let's get on to it. Such a relaxing song, you know.
Drums, please. Here it is, a groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
I ain't gonna lie, he's so smooth.
School is out and it's sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly, we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turn around and see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hip you and to get you equipped for the summertime.
I wonder why he stopped rapping. I bet.
Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends as y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark off nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch, while the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop, a fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
2 miles per hour, he said. I ain't gonna lie. That's such a comfortable song. That's such a comfortable song, bruh. That's such a comfortable song. I can't even hate on it. I ain't gonna lie. I wonder why did Will Smith stop rapping? And I wanted to do him and Jazzy Jeff still like hang out from time to time or talk. I wonder. Cause I ain't gonna say he was like a great, you know, like a GOAT, but you know what I'm saying? He wasn't a bad rapper. I feel like, you know what I'm saying, at a party, you could put this on, you know what I'm saying? Put on some Will Smith. Now I ain't gonna lie to you. I showed him no love for Get Jiggy With It. I did not like Get Jiggy With It. I don't know what the fuck he was thinking. I don't know, but I like this. I like this version of you know, I like this song. You know what I'm saying? He do got one more song I do like. It's not is it the song with KC? I have it on the screen, but I think I'm just gonna go ahead and react to it. But I feel like this song was cool. You know what I'm saying? And what made him stop? And he did like, and like I said, he did have parents just don't understand. So I mean, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna check out some early Will Smith. You know what I'm saying? Before the violence.
Oh wow!
Before the violence. But anyway, yeah. This song is this is best song, right? So, if you got a song by the Fresh Prince, put it down in the comments. Well, any song you think I should check out, I'll check it out. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So, yeah. Like I said, yeah, I don't know too much. I'm a little ignorant. Like I said, I do know this song, obviously. You can hear me say I do know, like, parents understand. Parents just don't understand. I didn't like Get Jiggy With It, and he got another song that I do like by KC. But like I said, I'm gonna just go ahead and react to it. So put your favorite song upper. Don't worry about it. It's about him. Until next time, I pray and hope you're having a good day. Your boy Donnie.
Lollipop. 10 times 10 is 100, baby. If you know what I know, off your ass and get that cheddar, baby. I know some go-getters and some niggas who'll rob you, call them takers. Grave digger, Paul Barrel, all ball time. I'm the mall, baby. NASCAR, left you lost skirt.
Left his ass in park, dying, getting hawked, bitch. Got 60 for the slacks, another 20 for the boy kicks.
I spin a quick dub in a mall, that's the fitter.
My spinner in my schedule, now she throwing hissy fit. Talking boisterous like we won't come and see about the shit. Rat trap, now you in a pickle, Rick. Didn't fix it, this.
Hold up. Misfits winning, bitch, let's go. This shit they reputed, how I do it. She say Sauce got the best to do it. I told her ain't none to it, walk the bullets. Let's go.
Enter.